On tonight's episode of Mom, Patti Lupone Lupone plays Rita, the new building owner where Bonnie, Allison Janney, and Christy, Anna Faris, reside. In this clip, Bonnie encounters Rita when she shows up at the front door asking about a vacant apartment. In typical Bonnie fashion, their conversation gets them off to a poor start. During the shooting of this Mom episode, an incredible chance meeting occurred between the two-time Tony Award winner, Evita and Gypsy, Patti Lupone and 9-year-old fan and young Sheldon star Ian Armitage. The mom and young Sheldon sits are only steps away from each other, so Ian had the grand opportunity to introduce himself and take an adorable photo with Patti Lupone. Ian, who is a huge theater buff and completely in awe of Miss Patti Lupone, as he calls her, filmed an episode of Young Sheldon a few weeks prior in which he tries out for the school play and his audition song was, "Don't Cry for Me Argentina." The song was made famous by Patti Lupone in the musical Evita. This episode of Mom airs Thursday, April 28th at 9:08 CM on CBS. Check local listings for more information. Pictured L2R, Patti Lupone and Ian Armitage. Photo, Richard Cartwright, CBS. Copyright, 2018 CBS Broadcasting, Inc. All rights reserved. Pictured L2R, Patti Lupone and Ian Armitage. Photo, Richard Cartwright, CBS. Copyright, 2018 CBS Broadcasting, Inc. All rights reserved.